Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another awesome project. So let's get cracking. Friends, today we have got a super Saturday shout out. So when you launch Tinkercad, this is your desktop. You've got your three sorts of designs, 3D designs, circuits, and code blocks. You have also got the What's New button where they'll have weekend projects. You can always check those out or hide it right here. And then what I want to highlight today, friends, is the gallery. Now, of course, when you first launch it, you have got all of the staff favorites. When you click on these designs, you'll be able to check them out and, of course, give them a reaction. Another fun thing is you can hit View in 3D, and it takes a moment to load, but check this out. You actually get to see that entire design just like that. You can zoom in, you can zoom out, orbit from every side. How cool is that? Now, friends, you can also switch from staff picks to see what everybody has created. You can also click on this grid so you can see more in the same space. Of course, any design you see, if you think it's cool, you can click on it and check it out. Notice some users allow you to copy and tinker. That means you could open this design and edit it. Just remember the golden rule of Tinkercad is to make sure you like before you copy. I love checking out and giving reactions to these cool designs. Check it out. These are called punkies. I think they're fantastic. Giving them an awesome. Now, friends, I'm going to turn staff picks on again, and I just want to show you. If you can find any of my designs and you click on them, quite often there is a tutorial or it tells you it is on my website. You can also click right on the HLModTech profile and it'll immediately take you to all of my projects. This gives you a link to find all the tutorials. Of course, you can also click on them and quite often find the tutorial right up here. And of course, reactions are appreciated. I do also want to highlight that you can switch to recent and see what I have made lately. This is one of my latest tutorials. It's how to make a house. And then what I want to mention is at the end of this tutorial, it shows you how to publish it and add tags to your creation. Finally, if you add the tag HLMT23, I search that almost every day, and check it out. I get to see your awesome designs. And of course, you can see right here, I'll give you a reaction. Sterling, this is absolutely fantastic. Love your creations. Loving the creations of Fast Designs. Another cool project by Sterling. That is so awesome. And then also, I just saw this sweet car by Olivia. Absolutely makes my day that Olivia added the tutorial. And check this out. We can view it in 3D. That is so darn awesome. I can zoom in, check it out from every corner. It has the seats, the roll cage, and it is absolutely adorable. Olivia, great job, and thank you so much for sharing. Quick shout out to everybody that's added designs, and oh my gosh, there's one from that house tutorial I showed you a moment ago. So friends, in wrapping up, I just want to remind you about my website with all those awesome categories. Of course, the day one favorites, the useful starters, and the Tinkercad essentials. And of course, friends, do not forget the sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. Friends, I do also want to remind you about the link to the Tinkercad community Discord. As you can see, we have got a ton of members, and it's a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Finally, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Don't forget, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.